Sri Lanka is facing its most serious economic and political crisis in decades.
Gotabaya Rajapaksa to resign.
The question is, how did it happen? How did Colombo lose all its money?